Kamehameha the first, or Kamehameha Paia the Great, as a young man was known as a fierce warrior. But as he became older and conquers the island chain, he's known as a kind and just leader. Well, Kamehameha, being from the island of Hawaii, after he conquers the island chain, it's known as the Kingdom of Hawaii. No one knows for certain where on the island he was born. We do know it was Hawi, Kohala, but the exact place, we're not sure. That he was a man of destiny. Many nations that were coming in, and we could have, all of the islands could have been separated by these different nations. But by uniting these islands under one ruler, one dynasty, he was able to keep the Hawaiian nation together.